182 pounds. And it was four offered. That's James Salas for Illinois. Two on the exposure coming back on top for Isaac Fernandez. Thought we were going to possibly get a leg foul to start. They are going to confirm the 4-2. Gut wrench for Fernandez. He'll tie it at four. Yeah, so scoreboard's going to get rolled back to 4-4. Criteria will be in favor of Solis as he had the 4-point. California wants a challenge. And they are going to look for the leg foul. That's so they throw the brick out there. They want to get this four off the board. Even though it's 4-4, they're giving up criteria. And that four is tough to overcome. And as you have the highest point scoring value. So even though it's tied, it would be beneficial for California to get the four off the board.
What do we got?
And then it's, you know, rescoring the whole sequence. The offensive leg foul, I believe, would eliminate all the scoring. Have to see how this challenge plays out. All right, to get you caught up to speed here on the challenge, it's going to go back to 4-0 red, so a great challenge by California. The explanation was they thought the brick was late. It wasn't, because the points went up in the wrong order. And then you can score off of a foul. So as I was leaving you off with the challenge, you know, or something to be said, that if they call the foul, that was a change a couple years ago. You can score off the foul. So California picks up the takedown and the gut. Or I'm sorry, it's going to be two exposures actually off of that 4-0. So two two-point scores for Fernandez, and he's got the 4-0 lead over Solis of Illinois. One of those tricky situations where, you know, international block compared to folk style block, and there's two offered, two confirmed, and that's going to be on a correct throw. Fernandez, Solis looking for the lateral off for that. Two offered on the correct throw, and it's going to be two for I guess that is Fernandez scoring the two back. So Solis got on the board with the correct throw. Fernandez with the takedown. 8-2 up on the board. But going back to the discussion over, you know, what's the better way? Score the whole sequence or stop whenever the action starts to get corrected. And I prefer the international way of scoring the entire sequence. Let the guys wrestle through. Put the points up on the board for the action that happened. Another step out point for Solis will make it 8-3, starting to close the gap. And a caution offered. There's a toss by Solis on the boundary line. Four offered, four confirmed. Another caution being offered by the whistle. So it's a caution and two for being in danger. White paddled by the chair. 8-8 up on the board. Solis has criteria with that four-pointer right at the end of the first period. Body lock for Fernandez. Solis using the double overhooks. It's going to be a tough one on the boundary line. One on the step out for Fernandez. Offered and confirmed. Nine, eight, Fernandez. Remember, Solis does have the four-pointer at the end of the first. That's going to be the trump card in any criteria if he's able to find a point to tie this match up. As I say that, Fernandez with another takedown to make it 11-8. Two offered for Solis, looking for the fall. Cement job position. Left arm on the chin, right arm across the back, and it's going to be Fernandez being able to get out of danger, belly down. And the brick is out there for Illinois. They want a leg foul. We've got 11-10 up on the board. Waiting for somebody from the review panel to come over. Not seeing another sign up around the floor here. U16 duels coming from Mercy Health Center. Loves Park, Illinois, and by Rockford. Beautiful indoor turf facility here.
Somebody from the tournament to get these people out of here. Thank you.
All right. Review decisions in. It's going to be a leg foul on Fernandez. Solis got the two. He's going to get a caution and two. Back up and running, and that's going to be an attention on blue. Sola's looking for a gut wrench, trying to go right. Fernandez able to defend. They'll go back up on their feet. Solis does have the 4-point throw at the end of period number one. He would have criteria at 12-12. Fernandez needs to win outright. Fernandez body lock, there's 4 for him. And a fall offer, fall confirmed, leg foul. Oh. And so the judge caught the actions for Fernandez.
Daddy Bucks here.
Not sure where the emotion came from there. As a big win, if he does end up picking up this fall, it's going to be reviewed. They're looking for another leg foul. So the review panel, I think they are going to call the offensive leg foul. Now having a discussion about the extracurriculars after the fall was called. Fernandez does have two cautions. All right, so the leg foul is going to be called. Illinois wins the challenge. Fernandez is going to be disqualified for match misconduct. It'll be a 5-5 score after two bouts, tied between Illinois and California. I'm sorry, that's wrong. It's going to be 10-0 as Illinois picked up the fall in the opening bout.